Many can be seen and bought at Somba Opu Street, mainly the ghost shops. This long street is parallel to Penghibur Street, where Losari Beach is located, where people usually watch the sunset in the afternoon. Clothes, carpets, daily necessities can be also found here. At any of the crossroads, one can go back to Penghibur Street, where you can watch the sunset at Losari Beach. Moving straight will lead us to another street, and Penghibur Street, where Losari Beach Hotel and Losari Beach Inn Hotel is located. With the showcase of gold shops, one may consider buying gold souvenirs here as an investment. There are other souvenir shops along the way selling Toraja coffee, Makassar handicrafts, Pinisi ships, and many other to be brought home for family and friends.